the blind man in the bleachers to the local hometown fans. And he sits beneath those speakers, oh, way back in the stands. He listens to each play-by-play, waiting for one name. He wants to hear his son get in the game. The boy's just not a hero, he's strictly second team. Though he runs each night for touchdowns in his father's sweetest dreams, he's gonna be a star someday, though you might never tell. But the blind man in the bleachers knows he will. And the last game of the season is a Friday night at home. And no one knows the reason, but the blind man didn't come. His boy looks kind of nervous, sometimes turns around and stares, just as though he sees his father sitting there. The local boys are trying, but they slowly lose their will. Another player's down and out, he's carried from the field. At halftime at the locker room, the kid goes off alone, and no one sees him talking on the phone. And the game's already started when he runs back to the team, and half the crowd could hear his coach yell, "Hey, where the hell you been?" All that he could say. And coach, now you're gonna let me in to play. Without another word, he turns and runs into the game. And through the silence on the field, loudspeakers call his name. It'll make the local papers how the team him playing out his heart to win. When the game was over, his coach asked him to tell, what was it he was thinking of that made him play so well? "Well, you knew my father was blind," he said, "but tonight passed away. It's the first time that my father saw me play."